بعضها نشوان خدها بستان أغرها عقيان جسمها.
These are the arms that I am going to attach to my reindeer. I have no idea how I am going to do it, but this is the excitement that I get to feel when I'm working with such an amazing project. So I'm really not planning out what's going to happen, but I'm just going with the reindeer flow right now.
نظم العقود ماذا نظمت بذاك القدير من المحاسن نظم العقود.
Very very cool day today. I'm about to install the hands to the horns of the reindeer. So it's going to look kind of like the horns, they just transform into hands. The hands that we need to have in order for us to get things done in life quicker and faster. Okay, so I am completely done taking these parts from the hands off because this is what attaches the hand to a complete mannequin. But right now I am done taking those little guys out. Now, all these hands, as you can tell, they're all shiny, so they need to be brushed, so the sanding part is not over yet. I was working on it yesterday, adding the plaster, but as you can tell, it would need more support, so I am going to add some wire today just to make sure it stays for forever.
وشمس السعد غصن وبدر وشمس السعد غصن وبدر.
I'm going to be covering the entire deer with the oil bath. This is what happens when it's light. Nothing. So today I'm gonna cover the entire reindeer with the prime. And then after that I'm gonna add another coat of prime. And then after that I am gonna add my black oil paint. So it's really sustainable for the time that he's gonna be sitting outside. So stay tuned. Well, the fun part has arrived. All the arms are connected to the reindeer's body right now. And what I need to work on today is pretty much filling up this area where the arms are attached to the body. I'm gonna put some foil paper here to just match up the muscle area. So it's gonna look very smooth, like it's just part of the reindeer's body. Very exciting. I am working for the last day on ORICCI. I am just giving him pretty much touch-ups and just making sure everything is looking ready to go for tomorrow's pickup time. So right now I am just really enjoying the last hours of work, because this piece has been pretty challenging for myself and also for the creative process while I'm doing other things in life right now while working on it. So it's gonna be a very interesting piece to see on display.